full of domestic life and rock and roll. Unfortunately, this time of international peace was short-lived. Soon, an iron curtain fell over the communist bloc of the USSR as a wall continued to divide the city of Berlin. Dancing under the chandelier of a radioactive threat, the burgeoning youth culture of the 70s and 80s held out hope that freedom would ultimately win over. Can y'all tell I didn't write that? Under the direction of Melinda Benham, choreographed by Zachary Pettit and Grant Benham, please join the Webb City Singers in their historic account of the Cold War and urge everyone to tear down their walls.
Thank you. today. There's nothing that I want from you. Not a word you have to say. To hold.
appears in your gut. That's got you in the rut.
Bye.